Good morning, Guildhall. That first tune was a tune by Mike Walker, who's someone who I knew nothing about before I arrived in this place, and have subsequently become marginally obsessed with, a tune called Real Embrace. And hopefully that demonstrated how much I've been enjoying him and sort of Brazilian stuff since I arrived here. It featured Hannah Hutton on lead vocal. Thank you. And Jess, Bullen on the saxophone. This next tune is a tune of my own concoction. I'm not going to say composition because I can't really claim that. It's apparently called a rhythmic contrafact, which is like a really posh word. They don't just teach you jazz here, they teach you like unbelievably pretentious, not pretentious, what? They teach you some seriously top vocab. So yeah, this is a rhythmic contrafact, and I'll let you work out which two tunes I've used. This is Nobody Else But Lee.
Thank you.
Going to welcome some more people to the stage. Thanks very much. That was a tune called... That was a tune called What Love Has Joined Together. And it was something I worked on over lockdown with one of my oldest and best friends, James, who's here tonight, which I'm so chuffed about. Tonight? What am I on about? He's here tonight. Wow. He's here this morning. Jeez. Yeah, What Love Has Joined Together, featuring these horns, dealing with... I asked them in rehearsal, I said, okay, letter B, I need you to play the poem. And that was all I gave them, and they didn't laugh, and they actually did the bizarre instructions that I asked them to. So thank you very much for that. The next tune is called Angola. Hope you enjoy.
One, two, one, two, two. Thank you.
Jack Wilson on the saxophone. Jess Bullen. Jack Ross. Jack Turnbull. Oli Peszynski on the drum. Thank you very much. One more time. John Wilson, Jack Turnbull, Oli Peszynski, Oli Rath, Jack Wilson, Jess Bullen, Jack Ross, Hannah Hutton.